Hey. I hope the sound is synchronized. So, I'm trying to record something between the blackouts. Basically, in this week we had like a few hours of electricity. I uploaded like dozens of videos, and every time I try to record, it just doesn't work. That's a great entrance.
Absolutely not. What a paint job.
Where's the hood ornament?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Like making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas. Yeah, weighing in at 228 pounds.
He's totally from the KO school of just ignoring.
Close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Back and forth from these competitors. Double axe handle smash.
Banks had that well scouted.
If Sasha Banks wants to take control of this matchup, what's your best strategy?
I think Sasha needs to make this a fast-paced match. When Sasha's moving at full speed, her offense becomes even more powerful and hard to counter. And that's when the boss is at her best.
Absolutely brutal. Ruthless.
Okay.
And that prevents Eddie's attack. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
One. The Three Amigos!
Three Amigos!
And landing with the double axe handle.
Banks being shown zero mercy.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Can you actually
putting it all on the line?
Oh God! That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Eddie was ready for that.
Shoulder breaker. Delivering the suplex. Banks is a moving target.
Popped up.
Meteora to the face.
Suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta. Nicely done.
Three Amigos by Sasha to her idol. Bankrupt.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.
Why not? Match, and yeah, this is the best way to go after interferences. For some reason, they ruined the graphics, but restart fixed everything.
Few superstars can even hope to match the swagger of the boss, Sasha Banks. She's a one-of-a-kind talent who refuses to let anyone
hold
outside up. In or out of the ring.
Is Sasha going froggy? No? Just an elbow drop.
Extend your elbow. The boss is now in complete control.
That Latino heat has got to invent a new bag of tricks here.
Crucifix head scissor.
Delivers the cross body.
If you want to defeat a savvy veteran like Sasha Banks, you're going to have to be inventive. Sasha's learned a laundry list of counters, but with a little creativity, you might just be able to.
He's got the shoulders down.
Not quite there yet.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Oh my gosh, what impact! And he gets countered.
The leg sweep.
Into the turnbuckle.
Using the foot as a weapon in the corner.
This is dirty. And Banks sending a clear message on who's running things around here.
The ball's not letting anything stand in her way.
Drop kick. Oh, great height. Oh, my gosh. Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
A surprising reversal from Sasha.
It's a big missed opportunity of not calling any of her attacks and bankment.
And successfully does so.
Eddie Guerrero, Corey.
Latino Heat hooks him up. Brainbuster.
Eddie there showing off his in-ring acumen.
Veteran expertise.
And the high.
Sasha Banks.
And now Eddie has to shake that outcome off. He has to keep his mind on his opponent.
Jawbreaker. Nope. And a reverse suplex.
And set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Is it?
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Oh my!
A little rope assistance attacking the arm. Nicely done with the head scissors.
She'll try to go for a pin after leg stomp of all moves.
There comes the ball. Banks locks it in. Banks statements in.
Eddie's hope is starting to fade in this match.
Eddie better lie, cheat, or steal here.
They're trying to desperately break their grip and successfully does so.
Sends him into the corner. Using the foot to their advantage.
This is dirty.
Just punishing their opponent. Exclamation point. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is crashing through their veins. Going up top. That was amazing.
Counter faster.
Two count. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
How? How?
To the outside.
This could get wild.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
There's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary. Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
And scissor into the takedown. And Banks is being pushed to the left.
Eddie has been making his mark in this match. And now, Latino Heat.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch them both in time. Drop kick. Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg.
Leg breaker.
Ooh, cutting all over there.
Oh, right on the arm.
Eddie Guerrero with a well-timed shot.
Seven.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Guys, the boss is in bad shape here.
Now, I like what I'm seeing. Getting creative and finding ways to outwit Sasha Banks.
A steel chair?
Something
he's
on, so...
be a devastating weapon.
As the leg drop.
Around like a low rider.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Eddie gets countered. That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this.
And misses on the
control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. High risk area up there.
With a...
up on the top rope.
Now this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
And there's the
reversal. For a last off, but it's counter. I will want her to do another move.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
One move I wanted to do, and he didn't do it.
Just nothing but air. Counter.
What are they going to do here? How about a little?
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way. An extreme amount of prep. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder what. That's one of my favorite of all time here, man. A lasso for El Paso. This is not where the ball.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha. The lasso from El Paso. A reversal, though. Right to the knee. And set him up. Corner of the ring.
So yeah, let's finish. This is Sasha.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Boom, just relentless.
And she's a step ahead of Banks. A counter answered by another counter.
Bye.
Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah.
Come on now.
In your face. Stop it. Collision by Sasha.
He's going for it all.
Look at the height. Oh,
the counters the frog.
Guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guy.
Maybe Sasha Banks needs to hit the showers, rest up tonight, and start reading the want ads in the morning, because this job isn't working out.
Believe that.
Bye-bye, and I'll see you later.